Yeah, man. I think Love and Coach Matt is going to try to do a draft lap by themselves.
I don't think that that'll work.
You're not able to pit though, right?
Well, you're going to hate laps. I mean, you're going to lose two if you pit.
Yeah, there's no point here, but not a lot of people do that.
They're just trying to get some clean track and set up a draft lap.
Come out of nowhere.
What happened there?
21 just lost it, and instead of staying down, he came up.
Took you out too?
Yeah.
He just... It was strange looking from my... It just took off. I don't even know who it was.
7 seconds of damage.
Inside you, Mini Cooper.
Yep, go, go, go. I'm glad I tried this one first.
Well, I got a 123.
I got something like that. I got a 1 something, I'm pretty sure. People 3 laps down too.
I'm 3 laps down.
You are.
Well, I got wrecked and then I had to pit to fix the damage.
I made it through that luckily unscathed. Come on, let me get third, you get first.
Nah, pole was on a high nine or a low flat.
I'm pretty close. What? No,
I got third.
Might be fun starting from behind, watching everybody else having issues. I'll just slowly work my way up. Mm-hmm. That's gonna be a good idea. That's crazy. That's pretty close.
Yeah.
2.5 tons.
23.3.
Here we go. Good luck, guys.
Yep, good luck. This one's better, I know.
100 laps.
Close where you are, your ninth, and then on up. Wow.
Loading in.
Something.
Unfortunately, unlike hunting, we can't allow bucks to be heard over broadcast. So you won't hear.
The rest of the guys usually in here.
Don't like us.
No.
Your teammates, what the hell? question. What the hell happened?
Oh, 3-4 cars accident.
I was on Coach Matt's ass.
I did not need that. Him.
So, does that mean you're going to pit wide open?
Not unless most all the top 10 does.
I'm not going to hit a button until I see you. Definitely not going to do it right now.
Ooh.
Whoa, whoa.
I made it. I made it.
Well, I got snookered on that.
Snookered.
You were
robbed.
Watching that time, holy.
Wow, the 9 car just tried to take me out. Oh, anybody else seen that? I didn't show everything in qualifying. Figure starting at the back was going to be better for me. Didn't really know.
Yeah,
helped me,
I
guess.
Know.
I
what
wide open didn't get the pit. I'm going to get one stage at least.
Yeah, the 7, he just drilled me in the corner, pushed me up in.
Stage.
Oh.
Woo.
Yeah. I was third.
Coach Matt tried to jolt me into the turn. He missed, but he tried. I can win here. If it don't work out, it don't work out, but I'm gonna try.
Why not?
Wow, people did not pit.
Well, I got a goal from 12th.
No. got a piece of one guy. 1 second repair. You made it through there, White.
Well, I got a second worth of damage.
Yeah, that's all.
What'd you hit?
I don't know, some car that was sideways.
There's two or three.
If all of us were in a lobby, I could have told them underneath you. Or a party.
Nah, pit and fixed it anyway.
Guys go like gangbusters on the first turn.
So what happened back there?
I don't know. All I seen was a jumble up in front of me of five or six cars just in a in a cyclone.
Hopefully that was McLovin. I didn't touch nobody, but he went from one side of the track to the other trying to get around me. So he might have caused that, but...
Yeah, somebody... I don't know. I find it happened so fast. I'm watching where I'm going, and
jeez.
Damn. Seven car just fucking ran right into me.
Yeah, that's what he done to me. Tried to push you up in the turn.
Yep. Yeah, he just did it again. To me, he wouldn't have got the lead.
Nope.
He said the 9 car tried to take me out.
Save your clips. Looking inside, no, 6-1, I'm on your bumper. Looking inside, 6-1. Yeah, I tried to stay down too low so I wouldn't get in there and hit the apron a little bit.
That's why.
Yeah, McLovin Racing just cut me right off.
Yeah.
Who's Racer's ex-teammates?
Trump or McLovin and Coach Matt.
Yep, he's blocking me.
Yeah.
That's some bullshit.
Well, I got back to fifth.
I've been hitting that goddamn bottom, misjudging that bottom curb two or three times, screwed me up.
I bumped the wall, McLovin hit me, and he wiped out.
Uh-huh.
He wasn't leaving me any room, though. He was fucking right on my ass. He was trying to fuck me up.
Jizzle. Yeah, he ran into me once.
Time it won't be right on my ass.
I think somebody stayed out.
That's what I noticed.
Pudding.
I don't know why the fuck Pudding does that. He knows he's not fast up there.
Yes. Why doesn't he get penalized? He races people like shit, and they wonder why people race him the same way.
Yeah, that's all I hear. McLovin.
The only reason why he's won is because he fucking cut people off and blocked the shit out of them. That's the only reason why he stayed there. I had him do it to me the first freaking race I was in this league. I was trying to race him for first, and he did the same thing. That's how that dude is.
Didn't actually do it to me, he did it to somebody else, and then he's crossed up in front of me.
You pit it at the last minute? You're gonna make it. You're stretching it.
With the cautions we're having?
Yeah, I might not pit at all anymore.
Pudding.
Another caution?
Yes.
Oh, he grabbed the wall and it hung him to the left and you were just there.
That's what happened to me in front of McLovin, just in case he tries to anorect him.
17 seconds worth of damage.
Oh my gosh. I'm on pit here and I don't have to worry about it.
I got a pit. I got to fix 17 damage. Seconds worth of damage.
A bunch of people not fitting back there by the looks of it. One person.
It looks like one, yeah. Probably 98.
Two people. Oh, Racer X must have took two tires.
Thank you.
make it on fuel. Whose teammate is Pudding?
Pico, the hate car, and the 21.
Are they usually the ones that we work with?
Yes.
Just try crash me out.
Who?
Pudding.
I don't know what the fuck's wrong with Pudding today.
You know this, if we have a caution, I'm pitting.
Yep.
Hooden might be mad at me because I squeezed his nose on that restart, but he didn't go into pit or nothing. I was basically in front of him. He was trying to keep me out there. I didn't knock him off the track or nothing, but I pinched down his nose, that's for sure. Billy let me by.
did not.
Ran out. I got second. Still. Almost had it. Damn it.
I think McLovin run out too. He just run right in front of me, trying to block me. Man, did I ever get... Oh. Too little, too late there, open.
Well,
I mean,
I just couldn't get help from getting wrecked.
Oh, yeah.